He left me a little note. Says Happy Valentine's Day to Mom from Malik. Y'all, look at this. And this is my absolute favorite Valentine candy. That is absolutely my favorite Valentine candy because I don't really eat chocolate like that. And so he got me my favorite candy, y'all. I gotta run to the store real quick. After I eat this breakfast, I gotta run to the store because I haven't been out the house in a couple of days. So I need to go and run to the store real quick and get him something. It's raining, I think. You know that ice storm was going on, but I don't think it affected my area. But it affected the area I used to live in, though. But anyway, I thought that this was the sweetest. He left that there for me. That was just, oh, my son is just the sweetest person, y'all. Isn't that so sweet? He always surprised me. Mother's Day, Valentine's Day, my birthday, Christmas. He always surprises me, man. It's amazing. I thank God for him. So, yeah. Let me get ready to make me some breakfast, y'all. I think I'm not going to do eggs today. I am going to do grits, orange, because I don't have any more strawberries, an orange, and I don't have any more avocado. Oh, I do have some frozen avocado. Anyway, let me figure out what I'm going to eat for breakfast. But anyway, Happy Valentine's Day to everyone out there in YouTube land. To all of my royal family, Happy Valentine's Day. I pray that you had a wonderful Valentine's Day and the peace of the Lord is upon your life. And that you are enjoying, if you have someone, you're enjoying that person and you're treating that person right and they're treating you right. And if you don't have anyone like myself, I don't have a Valentine's. But I do know how to love myself. I do know how to treat myself right. I do know how to pamper myself. So you can do that for yourself today. If you are single, just pamper yourself, you know? I probably need to clean the screen, y'all. Hold on. Yeah. Just pamper yourself. That's all that I can say is about Valentine's Day. Yeah. So, I don't really count it as a holiday, but you know, some people do, but those that are in love and that are a couple and that are married, I wish you the best and have a ball with your Valentine's Day. Have a good time with y'all Valentine's today. And, I hope it continue, not just for today, but I hope your Valentine's, continue throughout the year, and not just for one day. So, yeah, y'all, I'll talk to you guys if I don't get to come back. Let's go ahead and do my closing because I don't know if I'll be back because my son bought me my favorite candy, which are the Hearts Rocks candy. Yes. Yes. He bought me my favorite. So, don't forget to thumbs up the video. And y'all know I haven't had candy. Y'all know I was on the whole no eating candy for the month of January and even all the way to yesterday I hadn't had any candy. So, that's going to be delicious. All right. Don't forget to thumbs up the video. Don't forget to subscribe and be the best you that you can be. I'll talk to you later. Bye.